Arthur.
How you doing?
Nervous? But I've been nervous for a while. I had a lot of time to think in that jail, and I feel like I just don't know Dutch no more.
You ain't the only one.
And this plan to get us out, it just feels... I don't know.
Like he's stringing us along, I know.
Let's ride this thing out onto the bridge. Here's good.
We sure got a lot of this stuff.
We'll need it. I'll climb down there, you lower the crates.
All right. Let me know when you're ready.
Hurry, Arthur! Plant this stuff. Okay, grab yourself a bundle from the box. The bridge is wired to the detonator. You need to attach each of those bundles to the fuses. There's one on each of the main support beams.
Okay.
I sure hope this is enough to blow it.
These are mining charges. They ain't easy to come by. If they don't do the job, nothing will.
Get up here, quick!
No, I'm on my way!
Faster, buddy! Come on!
Shit!
Arthur! A train! Come on, quick! Pump this stupid thing! Hard as you can! Let's go, let's go! Just get to the end of the bridge and jump! It's right on us! Come on!
Problem.
That just ain't how I want to die. Come on. Let's go blow this thing up. I think the line held. You want the honors?
Come on.
Sure. I guess old Dutch got all the smoke he wants.
Let's hope so.
You really think that that'll draw attention away from us?
I guess we'll see. Tell the truth, I ain't even sure I fully understand Dutch's plan with all this.
Like I said, John, when the time comes, you go.
What about loyalty to everything?
You've been loyal. I've been loyal. Look what that cost. You know, all that ever mattered to me was loyalty. It was all I knew. It was all I ever believed in. Well, not anymore, John. Soon, you gotta go. Go. Don't look back.
I'll think about it.
You know, I've done a lot of thinking. Look at us. Out here risking our necks, and for what exactly?
For
a silly idea?
It don't even exist.
How you mean?